Trey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tomtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
This looks like a big one.
Yup.
Watch where you're going.
I would if I could. Fuck. Got you on your toes now.
Take your time. Seems like a good place to take a rest, don't you think?
Well, look who's starting to understand where humans can and can't sleep.
Rather a niche skill, I'd imagine. But thank you.
Might as well pocket this.
something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight. Oh! Yep.
Don't like the look of this.
Oh, come on! Whoa, that was a lot.
Well, it seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring.
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Don't let them outflank you. Look out!
Much obliged. Die!
Finish the job!
You hear that?
Nope, not working. Ah! Yeah. Doing much.
What's that sound?
one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
All right, let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
This should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle.
So that's what I was hearing.